275 Times is a media platform that my wife and I started probably about 6 years ago, with the idea of like telling the stories of Māngere particularly, and really celebrating what a great community this is. A lot of people didn't know about some of the great stories that were happening. So one day just said, why don't we combine some of our skills? My wife's a graphic designer, I'm a journalist, and we headed down to Noleming and bought a camera.
Today I'm with Tiao, who's from Time to Thrive to Stay Alive Community Bike Club right here in Māngere.
I mean, we started off really focused on what do people need to know. So we talked to an employment lawyer at the Community Law Centre, we talked to our local MP, people running a kindy and the stuff that they were doing there. And we also just talked to people about how to deal with your mental health during this time.
The Temper Zone one was a really good one. I think it was good just to hear those people's stories that were from Māngere that were struggling and just hearing what it's actually really like for them.
So I pretty much interview artists, musicians, performing artists in the community, anyone that's creative. And I think it's important that we keep doing this because not everybody can get every story out there, especially the big media teams. So it's really nice that, you know, we've got our little team here that are doing it because we love Māngere, and we're doing it voluntary as well. So yeah, it's definitely putting Māngere on the map.
For South Auckland in general, it's important that we don't just allow the voices or the narratives from those outside of our community to dictate what our community is like, and it's important we actually offer alternative stories that are from the perspective of those of us living here. And so that's what 275 Times is about in many ways.